So how do I frame those cute teddy bear eyes? Comb the fluff forwards, trim round in a half moon shape with your curves, and then take your thinners and just blend that line. That is the first step towards this cuteness.